Journey to Enlightenment, a meditation DVD. We are here to take you on a journey to enlighten you, to become the light, to be one with the light of love, to remember who you really are. Take a deep breath, allowing yourself to absorb the energy from this journey. We are here to help you find the vibrational resonance to accept the wisdom, truth, joy, freedom, abundance, and love that you are. There is nothing for you to do but to breathe in, breathe out, and allow yourself to absorb the energy here. The beauty of our message is that we are simply taking you to a place where you will remember the truth of who you are. Breathe in deeply and allow yourself to absorb the energy here. There is nothing for you to do but to breathe in the higher vibration of the love that is here for you. Breathe in, breathe out. When you can feel the love that you are in your heart, in the essence of your being, and know that to be the only force in existence, then it will appear in your physical life. Take a deep breath and allow yourself to absorb the energy here. You are one with the all, the one life force in all creation, the one consciousness, the one emotional pattern for all of existence. From your individual perspective, you are one point in creation. You are I. I am I as well. And every living thing in all creation is I. Allow yourself to feel the outline of your body, the outline of who you are at this point in time. Breathe in, breathe out, letting go of all resistance, allowing yourself to absorb the energy here. Now allow yourself to move beyond your body outline, to experience other points in existence, to travel through the space between. When you leave your body outline, you are still I. You are still a point of consciousness. Take a deep breath, allowing yourself to absorb the energy here. As you breathe deeply, as your heart beats, as the blood flows through your body, the energy of the all is nourishing, healing, and inspiring every cell in your body. As you breathe out, you are releasing any resistance that you may hold. Relax and allow the flow. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inspire. Absorb. Release. As you know yourself to be the all and allow the all to flow, you open to the truth of who you are in your unique expression. There are no two things that are the same in all creation. Breathe in. Breathe out, inspire, absorb, release. You are wonderful and perfect in every way. When you allow the all to express through you and as you, love is the only force in the universe, and you are love. Breathe in, breathe out, letting go of all resistance. Love is the most powerful force in all existence, and when you open to the force of love and allow it to inspire you in your every thought and word and deed, you become that power. You can be all things, do all things, have all things when you are love. Breathe in the love, breathe out, and release all resistance. Absorb and become the energy of love. The feelings that you hold in your heart are the only feelings in existence, and they are held in all hearts. All creatures love, feel joy, and longing. We are all one in the experience of us all. Breathe in, breathe out. Absorb the energy of love. Release the energy of love. Allow the energy of love to flow from you and as you out to the world. Allow it to flow back into the all and through the all to everything in the world. Breathe in the energy of love. Release the energy of love. Love is everything. Love is within. Love is without. Love flows through and as every created thing. Love is the world and you and everything you see and touch. Look into the eyes of love. We are all one in the experience of us all. Breathe in, breathe out, and allow yourself to absorb the energy of love. Allow yourself to become the energy of love. When you look into the eyes of another, you see yourself. You see the face of God. We are but a boundless smile that lights for a moment upon God's face. God is the all in myriad expression, the beauty and fragrance of a flower, the softness of fur, the majesty of a mountain, the stillness of a pool, the beating wings of a bird in flight, the blueness of the sky, and the infinite expression of a field of golden grass. Breathe in, breathe out, embrace the allness of God. As you expand the boundaries of yourself to become the all, becoming that beauty in a sunset, in a more beautiful sunset, in another sunset, in a rainbow, and another rainbow, and in new life, and in all life, you begin to know the eternal nature of that force that is love, that is you, that is everything around you, that is all creation. Breathe in, breathe out, become the energy that is love. Let go of your resistance. You are held in the arms of love forever. Love is all there is. Remember, you are held in the arms of love forever. Breathe in, breathe out, remember. Within and without, you are bathed in love. You are floating in a sea of love. And as you allow that love to flow freely through you and as you, all will be perfect in your life. All will be perfect as your life. You are all. All is you. You are one with the all that is in all expression. Breathe in. Breathe out. Allow the flow and be one. Just as a flower seed will grow to become a flower, perfect in every way, unique and perfect in its individual expression. If you allow, the seed of God will grow to become you. It will grow to become the unique expression of you and as you. It will grow to become the perfection of you. Breathe in. Allow the energy to become you, to guide you, to become that perfect expression. Listen. Trust. Become the truth of what you are. Breathe in. Breathe out. Allow the energy to flow as you. When you remember the truth that is in these words and allow yourself to become the energy here, you will become the force of love, the energy of love. You will remember who you are. You will align with the truth of who you are and become the wisdom, truth, joy, freedom, abundance, and love that you are. Breathe deep the abundance of joy, of freedom, the freedom to be you, perfect as you are, an expression of God's love. Breathe in, breathe out. Inspire, absorb, release. When you remember the power that is you, when you accept the power that is you, when you become the power of that understanding, you will be love, the unconditional force of love that created the universe, that moves the sun and moon, that shines as all the stars, that shines as you. When you remember once again, you will become that force of unconditional love that is creation, that is the music of the spheres, that is the rhythm of the spheres, the rhythm of all life. Breathe in, breathe out, inspire, absorb, release. Become the rhythm, become the music, breathe in the energy that is here. Become the music of unconditional love, become the rhythm of all creation, and dance. Let the energy move you, become you. Listen and breathe in. Be the music. Be the dance. Be the inspiration of the music. Dance. Feel the rhythm in your heart and hold it there. Remember, breathe in, breathe out. Allow the music and the rhythm and the love that is here to fill your heart, to become your heart. Allow your heart to absorb the energy that is here. There will be nothing too difficult or uncomfortable then when you are tuned to the energy. Everything will flow as it should, as is perfect for you, and as you. You will be that flow, the flow of love, unconditional love, the sound of music, the feel of joy. You will be free to flow. You will be freedom. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inspire. Relax. Release. Become the flow. The all that flows through you and as you knows your heart's desires. Is your heart's desires. Breathe in. Breathe out. Allow your heart's desires to flow and become music. The love that you are will flow to become your heart's desires, to become music and beauty and joy. You will become your heart's desires, and the love that you are will increase and grow more love. As seeds of love, your desires will grow to become more love. Breathe in. Breathe out. Allow the flow of love. All that you touch will be healed in love, made perfect in that love. Breathe in and be. Be perfect in that love. You are unlimited and perfect in that love. Breathe in, breathe out, inspire, allow, release, love. Take a deep breath, allowing yourself to absorb the energy from this journey. We are here to help you find the vibrational resonance to accept the wisdom, truth, joy, freedom, abundance, and love that you are. There is nothing for you to do but to breathe in, breathe out, and allow yourself to absorb the energy here. The beauty of our message is that we are simply taking you to a place where you will remember the truth of who you are. Breathe in deeply and allow yourself to absorb the energy here. There is nothing for you to do but to breathe in the higher vibration of the love that is here for you. Breathe in, breathe out. When you can feel the love that you are in your heart, in the essence of your being, and know that to be the only force in existence, then it will appear in your physical life. Take a deep breath and allow yourself to absorb the energy here. You are one with the all, the one life force in all creation, the one consciousness, the one emotional pattern for all of existence. From your individual perspective, you are one point in creation. You are I. I am I as well. And every living thing in all creation is I. allow yourself to feel the outline of your body, the outline of who you are at this point in time. Breathe in, breathe out, letting go of all resistance, allowing yourself to absorb the energy here. Now allow yourself to move beyond your body outline, to experience other points in existence, to travel through the space between. When you leave your body outline, you are still I. You are still a point of consciousness. Take a deep breath, allowing yourself to absorb the energy here. As you breathe deeply, as your heart beats, as the blood flows through your body, the energy of the all is nourishing, healing, and inspiring every cell in your body. As you breathe out, you are releasing any resistance that you may hold. Relax and allow the flow. Breathe in, breathe out. Inspire, absorb, release. As you know yourself to be the all, and allow the all to flow, you open to the truth of who you are in your unique expression. There are no two things that are the same in all creation. Breathe in, breathe out, inspire, absorb, release. You are wonderful and perfect in every way when you allow the all to express through you and as you. Love is the only force in the universe, and you are love. Breathe in, breathe out, letting go of all resistance. Love is the most powerful force in all existence. And when you open to the force of love and allow it to inspire you in your every thought and word and deed, you become that power. You can be all things, do all things, have all things when you are love. Breathe in the love, breathe out, and release all resistance. Absorb and become the energy of love. The feelings that you hold in your heart are the only feelings in existence, and they are held in all hearts. All creatures love, feel joy, and longing. We are all one in the experience of us all. Breathe in, breathe out, absorb the energy of love, release the energy of love. Allow the energy of love to flow from you and as you out to the world. Allow it to flow back into the all and through the all to everything in the world. Breathe in the energy of love. Release the energy of love. Love is everything. Love is within. Love is without. Love flows through and as every created thing. Love is the world and you and everything you see and touch. Look into the eyes of love. We are all one in the experience of us all. Breathe in, breathe out, and allow yourself to absorb the energy of love. Allow yourself to become the energy of love. When you look into the eyes of another, you see yourself. You see the face of God. We are but a boundless smile that lights for a moment upon God's face. God is the all in myriad expression, the beauty and fragrance of a flower, the softness of fur, the majesty of a mountain, the stillness of a pool, the beating wings of a bird in flight, the blueness of the sky, and the infinite expression of a field of golden grass. Breathe in, breathe out, embrace the allness of God. As you expand the boundaries of yourself to become the all, becoming that beauty in a sunset, in a more beautiful sunset, in another sunset, in a rainbow, and another rainbow, and in new life, and in all life, you begin to know the eternal nature of that force that is love, that is you, that is everything around you, that is all creation. Breathe in, breathe out, become the energy that is love. Let go of your resistance. You are held in the arms of love forever. Love is all there is. Remember. You are held in the arms of love forever. Breathe in. Breathe out. Remember. Within and without, you are bathed in love. You are floating in a sea of love. And as you allow that love to flow freely through you and as you, all will be perfect in your life. All will be perfect as your life. You are all. All is you. You are one with the all that is, in all expression. Breathe in, breathe out. Allow the flow and be one. Just as a flower seed will grow to become a flower, perfect in every way, unique and perfect in its individual expression. If you allow, the seed of God will grow to become you. It will grow to become the unique expression of you and as you. It will grow to become the perfection of you. Breathe in. Allow the energy to become you, to guide you, to become that perfect expression. Listen, trust, become the truth of what you are. Breathe in, breathe out. Allow the energy to flow as you. When you remember the truth that is in these words and allow yourself to become the energy here, you will become the force of love, the energy of love. You will remember who you are. You will align with the truth of who you are and become the wisdom, truth, joy, freedom, abundance, and love that you are. Breathe deep the abundance of joy, of freedom, the freedom to be you perfect as you are, an expression of God's love. Breathe in, breathe out. Inspire, absorb, release. When you remember the power that is you, when you accept the power that is you, when you become the power of that understanding, you will be love, the unconditional force of love that created the universe, that moves the sun and moon, that shines as all the stars, that shines as you. When you remember once again, you will become that force of unconditional love that is creation, that is the music of the spheres, that is the rhythm of the spheres, the rhythm of all life. Breathe in, breathe out, inspire, absorb, release. Become the rhythm, become the music, breathe in the energy that is here. Become the music of unconditional love, become the rhythm of all creation, and dance. Let the energy move you, become you. Listen and breathe in. Be the music, be the dance. Be the inspiration of the music. Dance, feel the rhythm in your heart and hold it there. Remember, breathe in, breathe out. Allow the music and the rhythm and the love that is here to fill your heart, to become your heart. Allow your heart to absorb the energy that is here. There will be nothing too difficult or uncomfortable then when you are tuned to the energy. Everything will flow as it should, as is perfect for you, and as you. You will be that flow, the flow of love. Unconditional love, the sound of music, the feel of joy. You will be free to flow. You will be freedom. Breathe in, breathe out, inspire, relax, release, become the flow. The all that flows through you and as you knows your heart's desires, is your heart's desires. Breathe in, breathe out. Allow your heart's desires to flow and become music. The love that you are will flow to become your heart's desires, to become music and beauty and joy. You will become your heart's desires, and the love that you are will increase and grow more love. As seeds of love, your desires will grow to become more love. Breathe in, breathe out. Allow the flow of love. All that you touch will be healed in love, made perfect in that love. Breathe in and be perfect in that love. You are unlimited and perfect in that love. Breathe in, breathe out, inspire, allow, release, love.